Hey guys, Stephanie with MarineMax Orlando, and today I'm going to walk you through this 2020 Scout 255 LXF. So we ordered this one in the Rascal Blue. This one also comes with the optional single 300 Mercury. You can get this boat powered with Yamaha or Mercury engines, single or twin. This boat holds about 130 gallons worth of fuel and will seat 11 people. So jump on board and I can walk you through. So you've got 10, 11 rod holders back here. So plenty of space to hold all your rods. You've got a huge live well. There's also fresh and raw water washed down on this boat. So if you guys are all sandy, you just want to rinse everybody off before they board, you have that capability too. So we've got a fold-out transom seat here if we need more seating. And then if you guys are doing more fishing that day, this just goes right back in and you've got wraparound bolsters throughout the whole entire boat. So you got your bilge area here. We've got rod holders in the gunwales on both sides. Pull out Yeti, so keep your drinks and your fish cold all day long. And then you've got another live well, bait well here. So moving forward, you've got a porcelain head down below, as well as all of your systems access. And then you can also, you also have another fusion stereo panel down here. So ton of forward facing seating on this boat. The headrests are removable. So again, if you guys need more seating that day, you can pop the backrest in and you can remove the cushions and have more of a casting platform. We've got additional storage down below, beneath both of the seats. And then we also have a fold-out table. So it's perfect for entertaining. You can have four or five people up front having a cocktail and going on a sunset cruise. And again, there's a bunch of non-skid up here if you guys need more of a casting platform. So we've got your windlass up front, stainless steel anchor. Everything is super easy to use. You have buttons here. You also have a manual switch down here. And then you also have power for the windlass up at the helm. This 255 was ordered with the additional rod slash cup holder. So you could use these as a cup holder or you could use them as a rod holder. And then if you did want additional shade up here in the bow, we could add the U-clips for a bow shade. It just clips right onto the T-top, and then the rod holders go right up front, and you have instant shade for everybody up front. So more storage down here in the floor. Everything's nice and insulated, so everything stays nice and cool. Another forward-facing seat here with storage underneath. We've got your fresh water plug in here. And then looking forward at the helm, we've got JL audio on this boat with the upgraded sound system. Up top, you'll see your switching for your spreader lights and your courtesy lights, as well as your VHF radio. You've got your Garmin display, as well as your trim tabs, Edson steering wheel with tilt steering. And we still have room for another Garmin up front. So everything is touchscreen. You can store your charts. It's your fish finder, chart plotter, depth finder, all built into one. And then we also have your standard switching up here. Here at the helm seat, we've got twin flip-up bolsters. And then we also have the fold-down armrests. So both people can be comfortable in different positions at the same time. And then we also have a built-in toe kick down below. So nothing's sticking out, giving you something to trip over. Everything's built in right to the helm. So again, my name is Stephanie. I'm with MarineMax Orlando. This is a 2020 Scout 255 LXF. Come by and check us out.